Welcome to Albany Creek State High School's educational videos. This video was created for the purpose of training staff and students at the high school. Today, we will be setting up H-Drive for a student. To do this, open the File Browser app, click on the plus button on the top of the screen, click on the computer drive icon, click on the PC icon, click on the manual setup icon, click on the PC option in the list, select the address field and type /56.12.3/students username followed by a dollar sign. Click OK on the dialog box that pops up. Select Edit on the username field and enter your school username. Select Edit on the password field and enter your school password. Click on the display name field and enter in H-Drive. Next, click on the blue eye with the circle around it. Slide the auto list shares off. Select version 1 under the SMB version option. Now click on the blue eye again to minimize the advanced settings and then click the save button. You should now see a new menu item under the remote files called H-Drive. Select this menu item to connect to your H-Drive. It will display the username share. Select the username share to access your My Documents within H-Drive. Please note that you should save files in the My Documents folder to be visible on a computer workstation. Thank you for watching this educational video object.